then I said, and then, you know, and yeah, I know. And you know what? It's so unfair that the boys aren't letting us be in their dance, because I'm such a much better dancer than any of them. Yeah, and you know what, Maka? You're pretty fast for a girl.
Yeah, that has nothing to do with dancing, Liv.
Guys, my friend from home just emailed me the meanest email. It was so insensitive. I know that it's not as important as dance, but she just, I don't care that she's engaged. I don't care that she changed her life plan. I am more important!
Engaged people ruin my life.
Single power!
In general, forever is a pretty long time. That's not like really my thing.
You know what the stupidest part about this is anyway? They won't let us be in their dance, and they never let us do anything. But without us, it would be such a mess.
Yeah, I mean, Evan is always complaining that Devorah Leviton isn't here. But I know that if I left, he would be miserable without me. Miserable.
And guys, you know what? I know that Tal, if I wasn't here, would conveniently forget to eat.
Yeah.
And if I wasn't there, there'd be no maternal figure in the Misrad to take care of the stupid, juvenile, petty, ridiculous, minuscule, unbelievably immature problems of all those boys.
Yeah, just imagine. Rony, Rony, just wake up. Come on.
Well, howdy doodly. I'm Jim Kane, and this here's my chicken Chuck, and I'm singing Aka. I like to be really unkind to people for absolutely no reason whatsoever. People like to call me the Prince of Darkness. You can call me Darkness for short. Chuck does.
This office show is so marvelous. I'm really identifying with this Dwight character. Should really be writing this down. 1252, identifying with Dwight.
Who put the password on my computer? I'm really busy. I have a lot of work to do today. I have things to do. I have stuff to get done. If I can't get on the computer, I can't listen to a Weeder's ACA. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Okay,
Nancy!
Okay, guys. Let's just get this meeting started. I have things to do this afternoon, and I just got an email about an amazing sale on cashmere sweaters from Brooks Brothers. Let's just get this started.
Just give me 37 seconds. I'm applying for Canadian citizenship, by the way. Stephen Harper personally emailed me about our personal lunch we had together. Might have mentioned some 700 other people, but I really don't remember anybody else being there.
Welcome back to Neverland, Panaman.
Okay, guys, I want to start this meeting, but I am so hungry. There's no food up here. But I should be watching myself, let's be honest. I'm getting married in a month. Where's the popcorn? Why didn't Maka make any yet? Maka, where's the popcorn?
Come to think of it, where is that waste of space, Maka? I haven't seen her weepy face in a long time. And I'm not too upset about it.
We don't need Maka! She put the popcorn in for 4 minutes last week! It only needs 2 minutes and 15 seconds!
P is for the power team, O is for the overdub, P is for the power team. Go, Corn, go! Go, Corn, go! Now we need to start our meeting. I bought a book about running meetings like a CEO. I haven't read it yet. I'll get around to reading it eventually. But we need to get serious. Where is Rony? Rony, come on, let's start our meeting.
Tal, I just did my laundry. And I don't know how to fold my shirts because Lou always helps me with that. And last time, Shanee helped me. And I also, this time, I couldn't really find the start button. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Where are those girls?
Well, I don't need anything from the girls. KBY did my laundry, you know. I'm number 72. Check my shirt tags. But I could use some of that bug juice that I made weeks ago the day Lou locked my computer. Poopco!
While I understand what you are saying, question, do I seem lacking without Poopco?
I feel lacking without Poopco.
Evan, you do understand that the other Roche Ada work alone. I am the only one with a co-Roche. And where is she? Maka?
Hey, Tal. Come here, little buddy. Let me give you a piece of advice. You should probably stop looking for Maka, because last night, I fed her face to the goats in the refet. And then, when they were done eating it, I threw her body in the agam.
Okay, okay. Guys, let's focus. To steal a line from Maka, let's get back on task.
Guys, it's really great that we have such a good thing going here. And I'm glad we're all friends and that we have so much fun together. But we really gotta bang out a lunch skit and a night tokni in the next 30 seconds. Because after lunch, you guys all have to get to Pilot. So let's get to work.
We just cannot do it without the girls.
I don't want to hear the word can't. That was the subtitle of the book. We can't not do it.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified. And then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever. And we'll only be
I just thought that I was so accomplished and such a perfect Roche Da, and I am. And I will probably be the President of Canada one day because I am the strongest supporter of the Conservative Party in Canada.
But I really do need a Dina.
I just realized women are half the population. How could I have been so dumb? Girl power.
I thought the only girl I needed was Jessie, but I guess I need all women, everywhere, to love and to adore me, and look up to me, and to help me pick out which tight cashmere sweaters to buy.
You know what? All this time, I thought I hated all humanity. All genders, cultures, religions, peoples, ethnicities, and now I realize I just hate all of you. And I really miss the girls.
Shasani Kirtono!
Shasani Kirtono! Shasani Kirtono!
Shasani Kirtono! Shasani Kirtono! Shasani Kirtono! B-A-N-A-N-O-T! Go! Banana! B-A-N-A-N-O-T! Go! Banana! B-A-N-A-N-O-T! Go! Banana! B-A-N-A-N-O-T! Go! Banana!
And I will probably even be President of Canada one day. After I become a citizen, I am the strongest supporter of the Conservative Party. But...
I thought I hated all humanity. All genders. Religions.
I can't film this, I'm your brother.
Evan, you are a guy. You don't need to put lipstick on.
But now I realize.
Wait, hold on, we're gonna need to go.
Your paper is shaking, and I don't know why.